This spell negates the effects of a slow spell. Oh.
What is it?
So we're hasted. Oh, he's hasted too. Okay, cool. I figured he'd just be normal. It's probably gonna wear off soon anyway, but I just wanted to get him out of that. Because we need Minsk to be able to.
Good job.
Oh boy. Be able to fight and stuff. Trap found. Wow, that's really weird. Alright, this place is rather huge. Trap chest. Oh boy. Potion of heroism, master thievery, scroll of confusion, and feeble mind. I think these are acid arrows. And arrows of piercing, maybe? Or bolts, rather. Our haste wore off, I think. Wait. Okay, I thought he was slowed again.
Butt kicking for goodness!
Oh, not you. Okay, fine. If we're all coming in.
All right.
I think she's gotten rid of all the traps. There might still be some more in this room.
Full plate and packing steel.
Okay, we've got regular bolts and arrows and magical plate mail here. Full there. Identified. Alright, feeble mind, which she doesn't know. Confusion, which we do. Let's just see. She can't learn in enchantment scrolls, I believe it is. Okay, so we put that away. Plate mail, you're unidentified. Let's save. Although I have 95% chance to read the scroll anyway. Feeble mind. Level 5? That's a level 5 spell for me. She can't learn it because she doesn't know enchantment, so she's still, Dina here, not going to know any level 5 spells. Although she has the ability to cast one. How ironic. Feeble mind causes the subject intellect to generate and that a simple beast of burden. Unless a saving throw versus spell is made with a -2 penalty. Upon a failed saving throw, the subject remains in this state until a successful dispel magic is cast upon her. Yeah, let's try to read the magic. Done. It'd be good to use against wizards, right? Wizardy types? I still want to keep my shadow door for now. Oh, there's two. Cool. Identify with scroll. The practical defense +3. The traveling adventurer could ask for no better suit of armor in all the land. Specially commissioned by Bolher Thunder Axe at great expense, the suit was his most prized, even if not his most ornate. Eminently practical, Bolher demanded armor that would offer superior protection while hampering him. While not hampering him in the least, I guess. By hampering, he did not just mean in movement or weight, though this suit is just over one-third the weight of normal plate mail. Sweet. His ideal suit should also be able to withstand the rigors of his wanderings with little maintenance. This is not to say that Bulher Thunder Axe neglected his armors. To say as such would get your ears boxed, but the regime of spit or a resume of spit and polish required for a gentleman's suit was beyond his caring, save the tassels and gilding of full plate for kings and heads of state. A working dwarf cares more for utility than looks. Armor class 0 requires 11 strength, weight 18. So this could be good for one of these guys, maybe. Armor class 2, weight 20. Armor class 1, weight 70. Minus 3 versus slashing, minus 2 versus like piercing a missile.
Cool. Who passed to someone else saw?
That's loud. So this is like really good stuff. Armor class negative 1. Can't we wear it with? This helps with saving throws and resistances and critical hits. Maybe we have to take the cloak of protection off? So negative 1. This makes him 1. Useful. Normal bullets. Anyone else have normal bullets? Okay. So they're both at negative 1. Just wondering if I can get them down any further. Same, right? I don't think he can use that. Nope. They don't stack. You know, we need a ring that, like, increases dexterity or something like that. And that's a regular full plate. Armor class 1. This is armor class 0. And this is armor class 2. Oh, there we go. We got Kagan to negative 2. And I don't think he can wear one of these, but I'm gonna try. Ooh. I got him down. Right, because there's no. There's no enchantment on this. So I got Kagan down to negative 3. I'm thinking we might want to do that with Minsk instead, because Minsk has a lot less hit points than Kagan. And what does she have? Regular plate mail. But we want our fighters to have it. I can hand down Faerûn's plate, I guess, to her. So I got him at negative 3 with full plate armor and cloak of protection. No, he only goes to negative 1. Probably has to do with his dexterity, I guess? 15? Oh no. Probably because something else he's wearing. Legacy of the Masters. Increases Thaco in damage. He's got a Helm of the Noble as well. There we go, got him to negative 2 with that. Oh, look, that's pretty good on him. Okay, we both got them both down to negative 2. That's pretty darn good, I think. And then I gave her this. She has plate mail, regular plate mail. But this plate mail gives her armor class 3. This is Faerûn's plate, which gives armor class 2. Or armor class is already negative 5. Can't equip. She has the Helm of Baldur, which helps with armor class. And she has the Brawling Hands, which gives dexterity 18. Now if I take that off, she goes down by 3. Still can't equip that. -3, -5. Tempted to give it to one of these guys, but she does get hit quite a bit, and she does not have the hit points as the others do. Although she has almost as many hit points as Minsk, but we want her to be okay to be able to heal people. So I think we'll leave it like this. I think we need to go sell some things. Yeah, we're getting kind of full. Anything else in here?
Sure.
Oh, yeah. Identify these things. Bolt plus 1. Arrow of detonation. Oh, yeah, I have a few of those. Who has those? Oh, I don't think we actually had them. We saw them at a shop, and I decided not to buy them. Simply because it seemed like a bad idea to use them. I mean, if we're gonna pick them up, then that's fine. Anything to identify? Because I have an identify scroll. No. I hate to stop in the middle, but...
All right.
Let's take care of this. It's a desk drawer. Well, this looks like a fireplace or like a stove or something. The mechanism that operates this does not have a conventional lock and may be warded against simple spells. Okay, meaning that she can't do it, and then a simple spell also might not be able to undo it? Unlock it. Like a knock spell?
menial tasks.
All right.
Fine.
Good job.
Huh. We unlock it some other way? Her open locks is 107. Maybe we can bash it?
By Valkor's mighty blade!
All right.
Oh, enemy. Skeleton.
All right.
We'll deal with the lock in a minute.
Your life should be mine.
Or a second.
I need an ale. All right.
You have failed to force the lock. Wasn't Mint's strength
two
is...
2 point. Aye, punch.
Mint's strength is higher. Strength is 1893. I wonder if you take a hill giant strength potion or something like that, or... Well, that's the least one, but like frost giant or something like that. You would better be able to force locks because of greater strength.
Butt kicking for goodness!
Maybe something else opens this. F2.
Hurry up!
You hurry up.
Good job!
You bunch of chumps! What the hell do you think you was doing?
The drawer of this desk is locked with an unbreakable... What? Odd-looking lock. You will have to find the key. Well... Alright. We'll have to come back for the key.
Alright.
Oh, you know, this looks like just a little empty room.
Alright.
Trapped thingy.
Back home, Puffguts would always tell me a story.
That's nice. Just need a key too. Alright. Oh, the history of Danbrath. Grapes? This fruit grows with a strange inner light. We bring this to the one, the passion. Right. Wine? I was close. Grapes. Okay, elixir of health. Cures poison disease and heals 10 hit points. I have one of those. 510 gold. And here is a scroll of mental domination, level 4. Regular darts and bolts. Ooh. Bullets plus 2. And a sling, magical sling. Awesome. Sling plus 1. Bullets plus 2. Mental domination. Guess I already have that one. It's enchantment charm, which means... Oh wait, I wasn't even holding it. I guess I still do already have that one. And she can't cast it, Diana here, because it's enchantment. So I'm gonna put that away with the skulls. Alright.
Sure.
Oh, she's still slowed. Heroism. Magic shielding. Well, that's Kagan. Are these grapes? It's a pound of grapes. Good God. These things don't weigh anything. Potion of Master Thievery weighs something. One each. So you know what? Take two and put them away. Okay, you can hold on to that. Oh, really? The potion case is full. Oh, boy. This thing can actually fill up. Okay. Wow. I wonder if that's just... I don't think it has to do with blocking either. Weight two. Oh. All right. Now we're really going to be at a disadvantage for stuff. These are 20 regular bullets. Yeah, I can't stack really. Alright. I'm gonna go back and sell this stuff. Now the grapes we give to one of the dwarves. Figure that out. We got quite a bit more.
You must gather your party before venturing forth.
We got quite a bit more of that level to explore. Oh, we need to go up here.
Sure.
And then out.
All right. All right.
All right. So we'll head back to Baragos and sell all this crap. We've amassed quite a bit of it. We can't leave through this way, just stupid. Enemy. Oh, doppelgangers? Really?
Money.
Emerald!
My blade will cut you down to size!
Potion of Fortitude. That was interesting. Can't leave through that way. Oh wait, we can go through this way. I don't think I went out this way before. I'd go to Nashkel, but the people there, we can't rest there. Outside, I think we can. Because they, we accidentally hit someone with color spray and now, we can't rest and they demand our blood, the guards, so. Baragos it is.
Sure.
Don't mind us, that loud sound sometimes happens when we travel.
Ooh, I'm tired.
That's alright, we're gonna go sell some stuff, actually. Let's go with thunder hammers before we go to sleep. Hello there. You have lots of interesting things. The moon's just gonna look around. A little bit. Alright. I don't know if we need that for anything. Bracers to the death, armor class 6. This is armor class 7. I already have one of them. And that's a better one. What about Imowen? She has Dale's Protector. Does that go plus 2? She's already armor class 2. Not sure if she could even put it on, if it would even help. Doesn't help her armor class. Alright, so we'll sell that. Good time.
Why me?
'Cause you want the money. Take that emerald too. Cold resistance. Well, you've got one too, huh? Shad's Talon. Cloak of Protection. Can't use them anymore. Okay, so we got, as far as robes, we got electrical and cold. And he's got fire and electrical. Just keeping them in case we might need them. Polymorph into a wolf. Charisma plus 2, charm creature. It could be a good thing. Bolt plus 1s, or bolts plus 1, sling plus 1. We both already have one, us Meiji types. Some gems. Made 2,000 gold there. Rogue stones I'm holding on to just in case we might need them for something. Gloves of pickpocketing, yeah. You're not gonna sell the arrows of detonation, there's only 2 of them. This guy, I don't think he buys scrolls. No. I should really just sell these robes, like, I don't know. I feel like that might be coming useful someday. Pickpockets plus 20%. You know, you have some potions that do that, don't we? This potion case. Is it perception? Pickpockets, yeah. So let's get rid of... Well, do they stack? Because her pickpockets is only 25. 45, 65. I'm not sure if they stack. You know, I think our characters would know that in the real life, so let me just see if it would. The cleric had it, right? So gloves of pickpocketing. Okay, so her pickpocketing now is 45. If she takes a potion, if it stacks, I'll keep the gloves. Now I'm gonna restore that save. Cause that's, I wanna know if it works. $65, it stacks, alright. I'll keep them then. Okay, so you really need to pick someone's pocket. And these are potions now that I can't put in the potion bag, which stinks. You know what, though? There's some potions we don't need at all. The color seems strange somehow. Now, I have regular... I think those won't work. So I'm gonna put those out. Points plus 10%. Dump them. And now... Magic blocking. Heroism. Thank you. So... maybe selling these wands. They're very... very limited use. Maybe just sell one of the wands of fire. Can't sell it here, though. I mean, as it is, we don't use our fireball spells because it's always damaging the party.
Why me? Why me?
Oh. Click too far off the screen. So we can sell some more things here and get some rest.